How's it going, guys? Kenny here with WhoDoesn'tLoveMoney.com. I'm actually sitting in the same spot that I started my very first YouTube video about 5 years ago. I was promoting swag bucks, I was trying to make money online, and guess what? Today I'm still doing it. 5 years later, WhoDoesn'tLoveMoney.com. Alright, what I want to tell you today, Amazon.com alone can be the number one source for your income online. Okay, you can make a site that promotes only Amazon products. Amazon has over 480 million products on their website. You can choose any of those. What you do is you take a big chunk of products that are similar, and if you can review all of those products, you all of a sudden get an authority. You took products and you reviewed them. You gave your reviews to people that listened to them. If people listen to your reviews and they buy products from Amazon.com, you earn commission. WhoDoesn'tLoveMoney.com teaches you all you need to know about building an Amazon website. And NerfGunRS.com is my proof that an Amazon website works. I make commission off of Nerf guns off of Amazon.com. So here I am, Kenny with WhoDoesn'tLoveMoney.com, sitting in the same spot 5 years later that I wanted to make money in back then. I'm actually making money now. Okay, so I started then, worked my way up to what I got now. And here I am. So if you go to my website, WhoDoesn'tLoveMoney.com, you're going to see on the homepage how to create an Amazon affiliate website. On that post, I go through in detail what you need to do to create your own Amazon affiliate website. And at the bottom, I give you my number one recommendation of what you should do and how you can start for free. Because if you don't want to build an Amazon affiliate website, you shouldn't pay to start one. Okay, start one for free and find out if you even want to do this. Because I'm going to do this the rest of my life. If you want to do it, awesome. Then check out my website, WhoDoesn'tLoveMoney.com. How to create an Amazon.com website. Ha ha.